A man took his Rottweiler to the vet. A man took his Rottweiler to the vet and said, "My dog's cross-eyed. Is there anything you can do for him?" "Well," said the vet, "let's have a look at him." So he picks the dog up and has a good look at its eyes. "H&M," says the vet, "I'm going to have to put him down just because he's cross-eyed," says the man. "No, because he's heavy," says the vet.